Welcome to my hometown of Chicago. Well, I don't know about you, but following Formula One and Deep Racer, who thinks investing is more fun? Yes. All right. So Morningstar is a leading provider of investment research globally. We're known for our financial insights and actionable data for our investors. For example, you may know us for our mutual fund star ratings, which is a clear way to see investing data and make it understandable. We cover 621,000 investments, which means we have a lot of data that's important to us. We have 9,000 ECS tasks consuming 400,000 virtual CPUs to process our data in AWS. While I'm sharing some large numbers with you, the more interesting thing is the data journey that we took. Now, Morningstar is not new to this stage. We were here in 2017 to talk about our enterprise migration story. Since 2018, we have reduced our server footprint by 54% globally, and we have an aggressive goal of our cloud transformation by 2025. And I was calculating the months this morning, it's not that far away. As you all know, getting to the cloud is just not enough. Early in our journey, we were still spending time on a lot of legacy maintenance tasks, and we knew we wanted to get to a place where we could experiment and innovate very quickly. So we pivoted to a more cloud-native approach. We identified some pretty large opportunities with our data. First being, we had a lot of it, and we had it across many, many databases. And second, now that we have data consolidated in one place, how do we actually use it? We realized we needed to take action and align with AWS to solve it. To address these opportunities, we developed an end-to-end data strategy. We needed to centralize our data in a consistent storage location. Thus, our data lake was born. Then we needed to figure out how to make it usable. So that led us to build our lakehouse. And finally, we needed to democratize our data, and so we launched some new applications. And I'll highlight a couple of those later. This journey allowed us to move from an organization that was built on people and market expertise to a leading financial firm built on people and market expertise, yes, but leveraging technology. So I mentioned we have a lot of data, and we consolidated that petabyte of data. And I did say petabyte, it's a lot of data. And we consolidated that into AWS. And I'm happy to say that data lake is not a swamp. Without our data lake, our raw data would take our analysts and our managers years to glean insights from. But thanks to our data lake, we now make our data work better for us and can deliver these actionable insights. I'm sure some of you are waiting, how did this all happen and what does it look like? So let's pull the covers back real quickly. So at Morningstar, we use Amazon S3, AWS Analytical and Container Services to build our end-to-end data platform. We've worked with AWS to leverage an analytics and machine learning to process and use all of this data. Again, this would not have been possible with our legacy three-tier on-prem architecture with limits to scale. And seeing the power of our partnership and what it meant for us and opportunities for the future is really exciting. Now, I mentioned a couple applications. The first is called Analytics Lab. This is our data science platform, which allows us to seamlessly interact with our data lake. Before we used AWS, creating these data models took a significant amount of time, some cases, years. And building all these prototypes took also countless cycles. Sometimes they wouldn't even make it into production. So I'm happy to say now that we have our data lake and analytics lab, we can take those reports that went from years to days, thanks to this new data structure. What I think is really cool is that we create ideas in notebooks that can be shared with our non-technical colleagues or clients in the form of interactive databases, so we can see all of our work behind the scenes in action. To take it one step further, we adopted machine learning, and we built a platform on AWS that we call Starflow. Our research teams now can focus on methodologies instead of those non-differentiating tasks to do their work. Starflow ensures that our models are being developed with the best operational practices and democratizes our data to speed up Morningstar technology. So we have our data lake, unifies our data, our analytics lab that democratizes our data, and our Starflow, which leverages machine learning to power our data modeling. These are just three examples of how AWS has allowed us to optimize and integrate our data at the enterprise level. Morningstar is shortening the path from data discovery to sharing its insights to our customers by stitching these AWS services together with open source tooling. Not only do we provide significant benefits to our customers, another benefit is that our employees love working with this innovative, cutting-edge technology. Now to bring a real-world example. 2 days after the invasion of Ukraine, our Morningstar Manager research team created a magic button that allowed investors to discover the Russian-backed stocks in their portfolios. We were able to take the existing model and analytics lab, quickly modify the analyst's notebook, and build this button to auto-populate specific securities for them. Thanks to AWS and their native solutions, our change, again, took only days and not months as it would have in the past. This is just one example of a solution that strikes at the core of what Morningstar delivers to our customers, that relevant and consumable financial data to make our meaningful investment decisions possible.